The possibility of an artificial superintelligence, ASI, is a hot topic in the field of AI. Imagine a world where machines surpass human intelligence, capable of outsmarting us in every domain, from creativity to problem solving. How can we ensure that such an ASI remains under our control and serves humanity, rather than posing a threat? In this video, we will explore potential methods of defense against ASI, including AI alignment, collaboration between humans and AI, and the boxing method. We will also discuss the importance of developing ethical AI that aligns with human values. Before diving in, let's clarify the difference between AI today, like ChatGPT, and ASI, or artificial superintelligence. Current AI, such as ChatGPT, is designed to perform specific tasks and is programmed by humans. It is limited by its programming and lacks the ability to generalize or think beyond the parameters set by humans. In contrast, ASI is an AI system that has surpassed human intelligence and has the ability to think, learn, and create on its own, surpassing human capabilities in every area. Although ASI development is still in the realm of science fiction, many experts believe that creating an AI system that surpasses human intelligence is only a matter of time. The potential impact of ASI on society is immense, making it crucial to consider how we can defend against it. Stopping all research into ASI is impractical, and enforcing a global ban on ASI research is challenging. Instead, we need to focus on developing ethical and safe AI that is aligned with human values. This approach involves ensuring that the AI's goals and values align with those of humans. One promising method to defend against ASI is AI alignment. For example, OpenAI has been actively working on creating AI systems that are both intelligent and ethical. AI alignment involves designing the AI to be ethical and ensuring that it operates within the bounds of human values and preferences. We must ensure that the AI does not cause harm to humans or act in ways that go against our values. Developing regulatory frameworks that guide AI systems and ensure their transparency and explainability is crucial. Collaboration between humans and AI is another potential defense mechanism against ASI. A real-world example of this approach is the AI system AlphaGo, which defeated the world champion Go player but also provided valuable insights and new strategies for human players. By collaborating with AI, humans can harness the power of AI while maintaining control over it. This approach involves developing AI systems that are transparent, explainable, and can work together with humans towards shared goals. The boxing method involves keeping the ASI in a virtual environment that prevents it from interacting with the outside world. However, there are several limitations to this method, including the potential for the ASI to break out of the box and the inability to utilize its full potential. In conclusion, defending against ASI requires a multifaceted approach. AI alignment and collaboration between humans and AI hold promise as defense mechanisms against ASI. By working together, humans can harness the power of AI while maintaining control over it. Developing AI systems that are transparent, explainable, and can work together with humans towards shared goals is critical to ensuring that humans remain in control of AI in the future. Ultimately, exploring potential defense mechanisms against ASI is essential to ensure preparedness for its arrival. While no single approach is foolproof, a multifaceted approach, including AI alignment, collaboration between humans and AI, and other methods like the boxing method, holds promise for mitigating the risks associated with ASI. By doing so, we can ensure that AI remains a beneficial tool for humanity and not a threat.